work. It's working now. Okay, so 7-4 working. What's up, guys? I'm Akebo. We're back to some more Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. Well, for you guys on Twitch, this is your first
Come
time
on.
Watching.
The main settlement's not far.
But for YouTube, this is going to be part two. So yeah, we're going to get this game done. Because we like completing games, because we don't rage quit. Fuck you. I should probably see if the audio's good. Audio's probably good right now, but shut up. We need a Lego Star Wars Phantom Menace remake. Oh, fuck you, internet connection. That will all be fixed soon, but for now, enjoy staring at this blank screen. Not doing anything of importance yet.
Sinking sand. We'll have to use a speeder to get over it.
No, there's a fuel conversion. Keep following that, Sam. Yeah.
Hold on, somehow.
The First Order cast his shadow into every corner. I am heartened that the map is now safe.
Where the fuck my speeder go? Some asshole's the...
There it is. Oh, hey, stop! New force field, kid. We put it up to keep out the raiders and the riffraff. I'd show you what I mean by riffraff, but I don't have a mirror with me. Oh, and if you think you can get past the force field, I'd love to see you try.
I'll see if I can pull down the overrides.
Oh, no! I changed my mind! I don't want to see you try! Stop it!
Oh, I might have to do a little rebuilding. Thanks. Can you zap that, BB-8?
Don't you have all these droids by their model names? Can't we just give them like a name like Paul or Rowley?
I guess I'll go see if anyone else is hiring.
Was that Krillin? Krillin, what the fuck are you doing?
I can't reach the other from here.
Get back to dying to breathe. Continue story. Yeet.
Copyright abuser. Might die in hell.
My YouTube video got like 7 copyright claims. The fuck, bro?
What you brought me today is worth. One quarter portion.
Last week there were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
What about the droid?
What about him?
I'll pay for him. 60 portions.
Actually, the droids are not for sale. Come on.
Follow the girl and get that droid.
You nut.
Ow! What? The jacket! This droid says you stole it. Where'd you get it? It belongs to his master.
Belonged to Poe Dameron. Right? He was captured by the First Order. I helped him escape, but our ship crashed.
Poe didn't make it.
No.
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously. Yes, I am.
With the Resistance, yeah.
I am with the Resistance.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's
no
after it.
Come on!
Arriva!
Oh, I hate stormtroopers.
Stop shooting me. So I can collect studs. So I can take your. Yeah.
Turn the music off. That's all I'll turn off. Because I don't like getting sued. Why do you think I'm getting careful and starting my beef with Keemstar? That's even better question. How the fuck do I get out of here? Huh? You know? Bitch. I don't know, Finn Balor, what you got? Finn Balor, you're a genius. Oh.
Hold on, yay. I'll find a way through for you.
Holy shit, I think Finn just died. Nope, there he is. Oh god, so many people are going to die. I killed that thing.
I'll need to get access to the cockpit.
How did you get access codes for an Imperial ship?
I don't know. This is very fucking hard. Bye.
Over that way. Yes, I see them.
We found the droid!
To freedom! There's stormtroopers over there playing beach volleyball. Let me join you! Holy shit, this thing can jump high. I have to put it down, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Space Ostrich. What did he do? What's the little ball?
say something. Hit it.
I can't hit it with my stick.
Can you get through there, BB-8?
Wow. Fuck your fruit. Mexican stormtrooper, no! You want us to try to unwind that Mexican stormtrooper? Run the conveyor belt, run the conveyor belt. Holy crap, this is a fast builder. BB-8.
Anything over your side?
Don't fall in. Sinking sand.
Will you? Just fuck out. Actually, no, wait, I think that's
be more thin than anything. Let's break everything and see what happens. That happens. Let's break everything. Didn't shoot enough. Yeah. I'm the best at shooting everything. Oh god, that's not Space Ostrich, that's Space Walker. Elephants. Thank you,
does he want us to ride him?
Good idea, BBA. Stay close. Steady there.
Space wallabies.
Oh. What?
Troopers incoming!
We've got to get through this wall.
Maybe there's a way over. We should check up there.
There's a vent up here, but it's blocked. I'm gonna need a hand. Into it. Oh, that sounded smashy.
I think I know how we can take down that wall now.
Yes, whoa.
that thing back up right now, mister.
It's all right. The jumper's just through here.
Cover us! We're putting up shields!
There's no way around. We're gonna have to take them out.
They're dropping off more stormtroopers.
Here come more of them. We've got more ships heading for us. Shot something off those storage cases. Can you sabotage it from your side, Vivian?
Ship on our right.
That one's garbage. The garbage will do.
Ship on approach.
Can't take off with so many TIE fighters overhead.
It's a pity that missile turret's out of commission.
We're gonna have to connect it up to the generator over there.
Yeah.
Yes, that should do the job.
BB-8, can you access that panel?
Wow.
Looks like we gotta go take some junk now. Don't you shoot me, I was trying to get you beat up. Dick.
Over here.
You ever fly this thing?
No! This ship hasn't flown in years!
I can do this. I can do this.
I can do this. I can do this.
making this easy.
Location of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
You gotta tell us where your base is. Between us, I'm not with the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base? The Illenium system.
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Forgive me. I feel it again. The pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again the power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me, Grandfather.
Sir. We were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Corellian YT model freighter.
The droid stole a freighter?
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
Not a girl!
What girl?
Give me that gold brick.
I think he's over there.
Leave it to me.
Hmm.
CB-8, I need to get to the power converter. Can you get the bulkhead open?
What is that?
Oh no, the propulsion tank must have overflowed. The gas is poisonous, try not to breathe it. There's a respirator on the back wall in there. Can you hook it with your grapple fin?
Okay. All right, I'll find the vent controls.
The automatic cycler's jammed. I'll have to use the manual one. There. We're good to go.
That can't be good.
Someone's dropped onto us. All controls are overridden. See anything? Get off!
Oh no.
What do we do? There must be someone.
Hello.
Where are the others? Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it from a car plot. He stole it from the Irving boys who stole it from Duquesne.
Who stole it from me? Well, you tell them that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo. This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Oh, don't tell me a Rathar's got loose.
You're not hauling Rathar's.
Oh, great. Segwavian death gang must have tracked us from Nantoon. Get below and stay there until I say so. And don't even think about taking the Falcon.
What about BB-8?
Stays with me until I get rid of the gang. I can have him back and be on your way.
Han Solo, you're a dead man.
Bala Teague, what's the problem?
The problem is we loaned you 50,000 for this job.
You think hunting Rathgars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too.
I never made a deal with Kanja Club.
Tell that to Kanja Club. That BB unit, First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
Wait. If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can track both gangs.
Oh, I know what.
Wrong fuses.
There isn't anything dangerous in them. Nah, it's just priceless antiques and forged currency. Blow them up, Chewie.
Good, they got us pinned down. We're not getting out of here without help. Hope your friends are still alive, BB-8.
Sounds like they're fighting up there.
They have BB gasoline. Careful, it's poisonous. It might also be flammable. And possibly corrosive. It'll definitely smell bad.
It's okay, I've got the respirator. Although no real protection against those other things.
Melting.
Where's that going?
I don't care how it happened. I'm just happy it did.
Unless you want to be an appetizer for a Wrath Guard, then I suggest you move.
Him a bigger problem than us, Jack. Feed the Raftars today. It's stuck. Fuse must have blown. And we can't get down to the breaker.
Fuse has blown. We're gonna need a new one.
Found it.
That bulkhead shut.
Help! Are you even... Come on! Hurry!
Take at least some of the blame for that.
But it's not going to be
get off the ship now?
Yeah, through there.
This way!
Are you sure?
Take the droid!
I got a bad feeling about this.
Build a bigger weapon.
Wow!
I really wish you hadn't been hauling Raftars.
Yeah, well, we've all learned a lesson. Hey, they're explosives. I'm a smuggler. What do you think? One of the delivery control panels is up there. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. We need more stuff like that.
Again, smuggler. There, if you can get that lift working.
Build!
Aim for the soft, fleshy parts.
Behind us. You take care of Chewie.
Watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
Can they solve the hangar? Is that even possible?
Hang on back there.
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want. And it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
Resistance, leading them to the last Jedi. If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
General! Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance. The Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable, and we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Go. Oversee preparations. There's been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Yes.
Yes. Something more. The droid we seek is aboard the Millennium Falcon. In the hands of your father. Han Solo.
He means nothing to me.
We shall see. We shall see.
Time.
Well, I guess jumping out of the inside of another ship wasn't so smart after all. I'm gonna have to sort this mess out here. Go check on the forward maintenance bay. I got a weird power drain showing up in there.
Well, we'll do that in a second. Take a quick break and then we'll come back.
back. Enter code.
It turned out to be almost nothing.
Old Han Solo's has he? What the hell?
Oh, Minox!
Yeah, that seems to have sorted it. What was it? Loose wire?
Not quite.
The hyperdrive took a knock in the jump and needs realigning. Think you can handle that?
Fine. Got wound Baka here.
You want to hear all about those Rathdars, huh?
Yeah. This table brings back so many memories. Nope, there you go. Good enough.
There's spares in some crates around there if you need them.
No wonder this thing's always falling apart.
Well, I can't get so close to whatever I want.
Can you realign and recouple the drive, BB-8?
Hey, that's it. Nice work. The Navicomputer should be operational. Just go make sure, okay?
Taco Bell. Go.
Resaster!
First Order wants the map. Finn is with the Resistance. I'm just a scavenger.
See what you got. This map's not complete. It's just a piece. Ever since Luke disappeared, people have been looking for him.
Why did he leave?
He was training a new generation of Jedi. One boy, an apprentice, turned against him and destroyed it all.
Yeah. The Jedi were real.
The Force, the Jedi, all of it. It's all true.
This is our stop.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Chewie, check out the ship as best you can. Want to get BB-8 to the Resistance? Maz Kanata is our best bet.
You might need this.
I'll take the cookie, though.
Solo, why are we here again?
Get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean?
You think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? If we can find it on our scanners, the First Order's not far behind.
We can trust her, right?
Relax, kid. She's run this watering hole for 1,000 years.
Hi, Robobot. Hello. Let's go. Bag 10?
Well, looks like there's a big alien blocking the door. Should I go wake him?
If you like. Assuming you can grow a new pair of arms afterwards.
You know water cannons need a water supply, right?
The pipe's broken. We need to fix it.
Okay.
much of a morning person, are you?
Maz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking. And whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Any of it.
Don't stare at anyone. This is pretty much it. Next thing you make it again. There you go.
Han Solo!
Maz.
Oh, boy.
Hey, Maz.
I assume you need something. Desperately.
Maz, I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running away from this fight for too long.
What fight?
Against the dark side. Through the ages, I've seen evil take many forms. The Sith, the Empire. Today, it is the First Order.
There is no fight against the First Order. Not one we can win. We all need to run.
You see those two? They'll trade work for transportation to the Outer Rim. There, you can disappear.
I'm not resistance. I'm not a hero.
Finn!
Hang on. It's there. Kill that man. Right there.
Ho ho!
I can't serve any more coffee until the repair crew get here to fix it. Could be minutes, could be hours, could be years. Although that last one seems unlikely.
Huh?
I've always said... Shut it off! Ah, oh, great. Now it's got a mind of its own, too. Last thing I need is a sentient coffee. It's bad enough that the trash chute gives me bad talk.
I guess I can spare a few minutes.
Who's the girl?
Chaparai blamar taka dalio gobri wuki taso gribian. Na fulmi de bida, shin tose masoto.
Efkatista, I got them. It's just an old droid. It can't hurt us.
Right, BB. Oh, I see why they think it does. This one's again. That's right.
Yeah, they look like they could hurt us, though. Can open that door, right? It's just more old droids. We're not turning back.
Droids in need of repair located.
Although I'd be open to persuasion.
I'm just trying to assist you. You'll feel better I'm coming.
I think we need to go through there. Any idea how to open it? What do you think that did?
Come on.
That symbol up there, it's wrong.
You're wrong.
Yes, some of the parts of the mechanism are missing. They've got to be around here somewhere.
me be a smarty pants.
That should be it now, BB-8. That's it! That's the symbol!
It's not me. It's
whatever it is, it's close.
Like home. One quarter portion.
Ray?
Did that just say Obi-Wan?
What?
What was that?
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I have to get back to Jack.
Dear child. I see your eyes. The belonging you seek is not behind you. It is ahead. The saber. Take it.
I'm never touching that thing again. I don't want any part of this.
Today is the end of the Republic.
Yes,
this fierce machine which you have built, upon which we stand, will bring an end to the Senate All remaining systems will bow to the First Order!
Unlock everyone then.
I have to get back to Jakku. I need a ship.
Well, I think that'll call it here. The cliffhangeriest of cliffhangers is cliffhanger. Until part 3.